So, the underpass was filled with gas after it was sealed. The electronics are the same here, but the emission protection system is intact. What could have caused this?
Thank you.